Displacement has become a serious issue in Africa. Many people have lost their livelihoods due to the issue of land grabbing.
They promised us good houses, but they were never given to us.
Another resident, Miss Martha, had this to say about the issue.
There's a light on how life has been ever since.
Yeah, but what these people are doing is very and very unfair. They are grabbing our land from us and we are losing our past image, our past picture. That's too and too bad. We need our land back, please.
Thank you so much.
Some people have been moved to inhabitable remote areas.
You see, they pushed us near the hills here. We had very fertile land and we had so much to do. The government should change the policies. They should change the land policies and do policies that favor the people. Otherwise, we won't allow that.
Others have lost their farming land and have now been turned into destitutes in the city.
You know what? They took away my land where I used to pay my bills and now I have no place to feed my daughters. I am so worried. The government should bring back our land now.
Truly, life has been unfair for our brothers and sisters, and they can't even afford basic needs at this point. So it just comes to show that it's time that we take a stand as Africans, not just as South Africans, to make the change and be the change that we want to see in the world. This is Letu reporting from Soweto back to YALI TV. Thank you.